Hey guys, welcome back to another video. आज हम लोग वॉक से खेलने वाले हैं Walking Dead Season 1 and आज हम लोग इसका episode 5 start करने वाले हैं. No time left. ओ भाई साहब, let's get started. And मैं बस एक बार देखना चाहता हूँ ये episode 5 की लंबाई कितनी है, मतलब ये कितना घंटे का है. अगर मेरा नेट चल रहा होगा hopefully. It's because सुबह से काफ़ी तेज बारिश हुई, ओके नेट चल रहा है तो मैं फटाफट से देख लूँ.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? Oh, I've got my walkie talkie.
Aram se. So, yeh episode kafi chota hai. 1 hour 23 minutes, 1 hour 30 minutes ke around. So, hum usko aaj ki video mein hi khatam karne ki koshish kar sakte hain ya to uske do parts bana denge hum log. Theek hai?
In case they try that way.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
But we'll be in Savannah,
and my parents were in Savannah. They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
We gotta go!
Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine!
Clementine's gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah.
She's my family now. She's all I got.
Hell. In the end, family's all that matters.
Maybe you should stay with the boat.
Okay. Sure.
Clementine.
So, हमें यहाँ से आगे continue करना है. मैंने उसको कोई तो dialogue बोला था, जैसे मैंने click किया उन्होंने next time on Walking Dead दिखा दिया था. ये बंदे को यार तुम season 2 तक बाद रखना, season 1 में उसको दिखाओ और इसका game खत्म करो. मैं बहुत ज़्यादा excited हूँ उस बंदे को देखने के लिए.
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt. Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Tony!
Who is this?
It's not Vernon if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone.
Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
What do you want from me? Whatever it is, I'll do it. You can let her go.
I want you to never hurt anybody again. This isn't a kidnapping, Lee.
Then what is it?
Then what is it?
A rescue.
Huh? Clementine को ली से कोई खतरा था? There's no chance.
Better not fucking hurt her. I swear.
भाई बहुत बुरा मार दूँगा मैं उसको, सही बता रहा हूँ.
Don't worry, pal. We'll get her back.
The Marsh House shelter.
How's that feeling?
Doesn't matter. मुझे कैसे पता चलेगा?
It doesn't matter. It is what it is.
We don't have much time.
जीजी हो गया.
We're about to have a lot less. We'll all make sure nothing gets in. You're still the smartest fucker out of all of us. Try to find another way out of here.
Okay. Kya Bennett? ये तो भैया सब कुछ खाली वाली साफ करके गए बिल्कुल.
Thank you.
Looks like a car jack. I don't want to imagine this being used on a body.
Surgical supplies.
Just some surgical supplies.
Lelo. Kabhi kaam aaye to. Let's go, yaar. Wo bichara Kenny kab se khada hua hai hold karke usse. Scale.
This isn't gonna help.
Hello, Krista. Hi. मुझे संभाल के खेलना हर बार मैं स्टार्टिंग में गलती कर
देता हूँ. Damn. I was kind of hoping they dug some secret tunnels or something.
Let's go. यहाँ से एक रास्ता है. ये काम करेगी लिफ्ट. Open elevator. अंदर भी एक ज़ॉम्बी होगा.
Can't get my hands in between the doors. I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
Jump scare, I know. Iske haathon mein wo taakat nahi rahi. Oh shit. आंखें बंद हो रही हैं इसकी हैं. हेलो. संभल के खेलना है मुझे. Oh shit. No time left.
Fuck. Is he alive?
Okay. This
has to be done.
No, abe Kenny.
Sorry, pal. I gotta do it.
I'm awake.
Stop. He's awake.
Yeah,
he's still bitten.
So?
This is about trying to save him. At the very least, buy him some time. Chopping his arm off. Do we know it works? We don't know anything. We know there's gonna be a lot of blood.
There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
What if he dies?
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
Damn right. Let's do this. If there's a chance it stops you from turning, we have to take it.
मुझे इस चीज़ का already spoiler मिल चुका था. मैंने एक video देखी थी, they chop my arm off. मैंने सिर्फ thumbnail देखा था and फिर मैंने YouTube बंद कर दिया था क्योंकि मुझे obviously मैं अपने tags और डालने के लिए research करता हूँ या कोई और रीजन की वजह से भी मुझे वॉकिंग डेड की कभी भी रिकमेंडेशन आती है. मैं देखता रहता हूँ एपिसोड कितने लंबे हैं तो मेरी सर्च हिस्ट्री में से वॉकिंग डेड वाली वीडियोस मुझे सजेस्ट करता है एंड उसके चक्कर में मुझे एक दो बड़े बड़े स्पॉइलर मिल चुके हैं.
Let's do it. Maybe it'll work.
It's a big risk.
Yeah. We're down here without a lot of options.
This is going to hurt.
Fuck it. Cut it off.
Seriously?
Ah, shit.
Yeah.
ये कैनी तो भाई बहुत ही ज़्यादा तबाहीदार नहीं बन रहा है. Don't cut too high.
Don't cut too high, okay? Just get through the thinnest part you think is best.
It was easier when I thought he was out.
Oh Jesus. Fine.
So Krista karne wali hai hamara.
I'll go as fast as I can.
You can do it. Fast would be good.
If I don't live through this, I need you to know you.
Try to stay still. Fuck. Gotta tighten the tourniquet.
Oh God.
I know.
नहीं देखा जा रहा है यार मेरे से.
Shit.
F.
Fuck.
ओह बेचारा. ये उस बंदे की वजह से हुआ, अब तो नहीं छोड़ने वाला उसको। हाथ में आ जाए एक बार साले को बम से उड़ा दूंगा। ओहो कटा पड़ा हुआ इसका हाथ।
We thought maybe we'd lost you. You've been out a while, man.
Bahut strong hai Lee. My arm is on fire.
Oh, what the hell did we do? Jesus, this hurts so goddamn bad.
Mujhe hase kya rahe pata nahi yaar, bahut bura lag raha hai lekin honestly.
Do you think you'll be able to travel? You lost some blood.
Yeah. Good. The elevator's open. Let's go.
All right.
I'll bring up the rear. I don't want to bleed on anyone.
Kya rear?
Jeez.
We're gonna have to go as quiet as possible and see if we can make it to an empty floor or even the roof. You think it's possible for you?
ये एक हाथ तो है नहीं, तो इससे चढ़ेगा फिर अपने आप को पुल अप करना बहुत मुश्किल होने वाला है ली के लिए। मुझे बहुत ही क्विक क्विक रिफ्लेक्स दिखाने पड़ेंगे अपने। यूज द LW की टू क्लाइम अप। आई नो,
जस्ट गेट इन द वे।
जीसस क्राइस्ट ली।
आई नो ए सीढ़ी ना टूटे ऊपर से। सीढ़ी टूट गई ना फिर तो मैं भी कुछ नहीं कर पाऊंगा। मैं क्यू दबाने के लिए एकदम रेडी हूँ भाई, एंड अपना माउस भी मेरा पूरा हाथ मतलब मैं स्क्रीन पर घुमा रहा हूँ, कहीं भी कुछ भी आएगा मैं अपने क्विक रिफ्लेक्सेस दिखाऊंगा। हाँ हो करके डराना भैया।
Watch out!
Oh my!
That was fucking close.
Everything okay up there?
Oh, just fucking peachy.
भाई समझो तुम सीढ़ी चढ़ रहे हो और ऊपर से ऐसे सोम भी आके गिरे, तुम तो रोज के रोज हो गए भाई। मैं सही बता रहा हूँ, आप इसे यहाँ पे कोई पुल आउट करो। ओ अच्छा, तो ये काफी बड़ी बिल्डिंग सी है क्या? ये तो न्यूक्लियर वो, इसके लिए एक छोटा सा ये था राइट, न्यूक्लियर वॉर्स के टाइम पे एक छोटा सा सर्वाइवल ये बना हुआ था। नो हेल्प एक्चुअली ऐसा नहीं। ओहो
रिमेंबर व्हेन सवाना वाज एम्प्टी?
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
Yeah.
There must be thousands of them.
One thing
they didn't
right.
Follow us here, did they? It sure seems like it.
That's crazy. They can't track. They
we
just
need
roll.
To get off this road.
Is it?
Maybe
that
can
fucking train wasn't exactly discreet.
Clementine's out there somewhere, gobbled up in all of that.
We'll get to her, Lee. We'll do whatever we have to.
Look. Let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town.
Kelly thoda sa weird act kar raha hai.
Good. I don't think we can ignore what just happened to Lee. He lost a lot of blood down there. If you find yourself getting winded or worse, you gotta let us know.
Okay, I'll probably just need to go slow. It was my least favorite hand anyway.
Okay. Probably just need to go a little slower. And I know we can't afford dead weight, so don't treat me like I am.
We won't. Now what?
We get down and we find a little girl out there. Right, pal?
Kenny, itna ajeeb kyun act kar raha hai jaise
bahut zyada usko maza
nahi aa raha kaam karne mein. Wo apna khoon ka paseena nahi de raha hai Clementine ko bachane ke liye. हमें मॉली वापस मिल सकती है क्योंकि वो भी इसी सिटी में है, ठीक है, वो भी यहीं कहीं है, ठीक है। सो बेल टावर ली बेचारा उसके पास कार्ड ली थी मगर लीली ने मार दिया।
बेल टावर,
फिर मॉली से थोड़ी सी इसकी अच्छी रिलेशन बनी, मॉली से इसकी अच्छी रिलेशनशिप बनी लेकिन मॉली चली गई। ओके एक बेल टावर है हमारे पास एंड यहाँ से तो कतई इतने सारे ज़ॉम्बीज़ की आवाज़ आ
रही है। रन आउट ऑफ डॉक्टर्स।
ऑलराइट यहाँ पर एक सीढ़ी है क्या नहीं ओके यहाँ पे एक लैडर है।
That looks like Crawford Square over there.
Fuck that place. Did fix up our boat, though. We get Clementine and get right back.
Make sure she wears her life jacket, okay? Something tells me she's not gonna want to.
Fire escape.
Here's a way down.
Yeah, if half the dead population of Georgia wouldn't wander in the streets down there.
Okay, so hume us side ka bell tower bajana padega. And is side
See anything?
Nah, I'm just, I was taking a minute, actually. Sorry, I know I shouldn't.
Did you see the bell tower?
There's a bell tower over there.
We know what those do.
Yeah. Could be part of how we get through the streets.
Yeah.
Any thoughts about anything else?
Nah, I'm all right. Just needed to take a second. I'll keep an eye out over here. Sorry.
Okay. Horizon. Alright. So, you get footprints. Wait a minute. Footprints. यहाँ पे काफी सारी चीजें हैं.
He or she walked away from whatever accident happened.
Oh.
Well, that doesn't really mean much.
Paint. ब्लड में मिला हुआ है.
Some poor bastard took a spill.
Yeah, looks like whoever was up here painting that sign went ass over tea kettle.
ये ladder pick up. अरे भैया, सही में. कैनी मदद कर. ओ भाई साहब.
Whoa, you need some help with that?
Obviously,
I got it.
I know. I need. All right.
Damn it.
Abey, obviously I need help. What are you guys doing?
The bells.
Yeah, could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
You think you should be the one to go?
No, not at all.
My leg's feeling better. Let me do it.
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again? So we're agreed then.
Oh. Let's go. अच्छा ऐसा. Game save हो रही है तो obviously अब मुझे बहुत balancing करनी होगी.
Why the hell are we letting the one-armed guy do all the high-risk maneuvers?
Because the one-armed guy insists. Now shut up about it.
That thing looks a little rickety.
Maybe keep that shit to yourself next time.
Yep. Climb to the bell tower.
Oh, oh shit.
Shit, man!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I was wishing I had my other hand.
No shit! Try to find another way out of there?
Open and hatch.
It's locked. Shit. The exit in here's locked!
Molly, I'm after bachayegi. Pull rope. हो सकता है मॉली हमें आके बचाए वापस से
They're coming this way.
Tons of them. Jesus.
Now get back here.
How if I'm supposed to get back there? एक हाथ है मेरे पास, ठीक है? मैं इमेजिन भी नहीं कर सकता।
I think I have to jump. There's no way back.
You can make it. It ain't that far.
It's not that far. You got this.
It's not that far. Just a little hop.
इसका सर ऊपर ना टकराए। ओके, एक ही ऑप्शन है। मैंने सही पकड़ लिया ना, राइट? यारे तुम लोग वहाँ पे खड़े
हो। गुड गॉड डैम लीप, पाल।
हेल्प करते हैं।
Let's get the hell off this roof.
All right, सब लोग उस डायरेक्शन में चले गए। डैन अंदर लॉक हो गया। एक मिनट, इसको इस तरीके से किसने लॉक किया है?
What are you doing?
Don't get mad. The boat's gone.
No shit, it's gone.
Relax. Ben, what happened?
They were waiting for me in here.
Who?
Vernon, his whole crew.
Was Clementine with them?
No. He seemed pissed you guys lost her and, well, they took it. They're gone.
Ben, you are worthless.
What happened to your arm?
We cut it off. Ben, I could just kill you right now.
Ben को तो भाई जान
दो। I can't believe you didn't even put up a fight.
इसके यहाँ पे blood लगा हुआ है तो hopefully इसने fight करी होगी। यार नकली का blood लगा के
इसे हमें go over the fence and let us into the backyard. We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah. This is not happening. Everything is so fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
So we get Clementine and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea to me.
Nobody asked you.
You just did.
Don't get fucking smart with me, Ben.
Chill. Keep it together.
Do you remember we had a boat? A boat!
Get over it!
Worry about the boat after. Can scour the goddamn coast looking for. I'll make that bastard wish the cancer had got him. You're welcome to. Just calm down for a second.
Yeah, chill.
We can do this in the yard.
Ben, I swear to God.
What do we do without a boat?
Get to the countryside, find a small town, get another.
Get to the countryside.
Dick around
with cities and coastlines and boats too long. Take her out there. Live as safe as you can, okay?
Look, I agree with you. I think out in the country is the safest place to be. But you're not dead yet, so put a pin in that, okay?
Where the hell do you get off?
I'm just saying, we should all chill, not just you.
Chill? Bandits? Hey, chill! Here's some pills! Vernon, chill! Here's our fucking boat!
This isn't my fault.
I can't point to one thing that's happened that isn't somehow your fault! We should have left you in Crawford. Fuck you, Kenny!
I am so,
so sorry about Katja and Duck. I am! And I know I fucked up. But stop pushing me around and stop wishing I was dead! No! You know how they die. You've said goodbye. I never got to see my family, my parents, my little sister. Do you get that? Family is gone, but at least you had them to lose. I never made it home. They could be alive or dead or walkers or worse, and I don't know. So give me a fucking break.
Oh, Ben, I'm.
भैया
इतनी जोर। Oh shit! Here they come!
In the house!
इतना बड़ा ड्रामा खड़ा करने की जरूरत थी। हाउस के ऊपर तो भाई साहब डोर वोर लॉक कर रखा था। अच्छा ऊपर।
They shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right? Maybe not.
We can secure this place.
Krista.
Front room windows.
Get on the windows in the front room. Check the boards.
Got it.
Kimmy.
Upstairs. Move furniture.
Move anything you can up against the doors and windows.
That's what I was thinking.
Ben.
Help Krista. Kill anything that gets in. ये तो कुछ भी नहीं कर पाएगा.
I'll just do something.
Omi.
इसको किसी को help करने बोलना चाहिए था.
What is it? Front doors.
Lee, help!
Cut their fucking arms off!
There's gotta be a knife or something in there!
Hurry!
No. Okay, alright.
Take their goddamn arms off! Now what?
Get ready to fight.
Get ready to fight.
This place seems sturdy to me. I think we're fine.
Sturdy my ass! Get upstairs!
Go! Guys, help me with this!
Everyone get to the end of the hallway.
What do we do now?
This'll slow him down. We get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand.
Can't let ourselves get trapped.
Let's get as many as we can. When we see an opening, we go for it.
Yep.
How many bullets y'all have?
3.
5.
4.
2. Y'all know where to aim.
3 + 5 + 4 + 2, 14 bullets are our pass. Okay. Sab log ek zombie ko mat maro. Theek hai, wahi na ye log to kuch karenge nahi. Hamare paas 5 bullets thi gaana.
I'm out!
Me too!
Fuck! Where do we go?
There's no goddamn opening!
Up!
Dropped it down there.
Exactly.
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Lee's still bitten.
Shut up.
Okay. Let's get out of here and keep moving.
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes. I'm sorry.
We shouldn't come over here. There's gotta be another way.
So, no ideas then.
There's gotta be another way.
Check the floor for any other access. A vent. Anything.
Or we wait for the house to clear out and stick to the high ground.
Hey. You're not looking great. And you're warm.
I'm fine, I'm okay, don't worry.
I'm okay. Don't.
What did that mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her.
Yet.
We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine when it comes to our urgency.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't know. I don't get it.
We have to go now. Stop, we can't panic.
We have to go now. Like, right this goddamn minute.
Where, Lee? Come on. We're trapped. Do you think that worked?
I don't know. I hope so.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey, look.
We could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
He looks fine to me.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Just talk about it.
Does that conversation end with me getting something dropped on my head?
Now, hey!
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
My arm is not the issue. I'm not the problem. The 500 walkers in the house and no door in this room are the goddamn problem.
Yeah, maybe at the moment, but who's to say when it becomes an issue? At that point, there may not be any time left to deal with it.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you, because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
You're not touching me. Do you understand that? You know exactly what to do if I turn, and that's enough. Do you hear me?
You might become one of them! You understand that? How can you be fucking calm about that?
Kenny, go zara pale. Oh, acha. Kenny se pehle hum. Alright, chaluk. Entrance to.
You ruined that dude's face.
Shut up, sweetie. Look.
It's corroded to hell.
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No, this mansion butts up against the one next door.
I'll be damned.
We're not life or-
This wall ain't shit.
Is this really possible?
Yeah, we can do this.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest.
Yeah.
We have to work fast.
Don't come near me with that thing. Okay. Kuch nahi bolna chahiye, sir. Ye log dono to bhaiya chill kar rahe hain apne sofa mein bhaiya chill mujhe karna hai sir.
I'm glad you told us when you got bitten. Would have been easy not to. We probably would have let you go alone if you hadn't told us, which would have been a mistake.
If I were you, I would have been scared shitless.
I was. If I were you, you'd be a foot taller.
I am.
And when it happened?
I panicked. But now I feel it inside me, like the day before you get the flu.
It's horrible.
It's so weird. I keep doing a double take on your arm, expecting it to be there.
I'm hoping whatever's in their bite is gone, too.
What do you think the odds are of that?
I don't know. I know everyone's wondering. Even if it just slows down the process, I'd be happy.
You don't mean that.
So when we get this guy, what do you think?
We figure out who he is, why he's doing this. We can rescue Clem, but she won't be safe if this guy's not gonna stop.
So, did your crew get into any shit before you met up with us?
A lot of.
Is it possible to have survived and not gotten into some shit?
And, you know, whatever happens to you...
Seriously, can we not talk like that? The entire time we were at the hospital, I could sense you think you're as good as dead.
I was bitten, Krista.
You cut it off.
What good is it to plan around that working?
What good is it for you to give up?
I haven't given up.
I want you guys to take her. Ye log kabhi ek
I want you guys to take her.
Stop it.
I'm serious. She'd be safe and relatively happy with you two.
We're not doing this right now.
Krista, listen to him.
It's what I want, okay?
What about him?
I'll figure himself out.
What do you two think?
He's a risk to the group, but...
I feel bad for him.
Yeah, I feel bad for him too.
Can you open up his shit like that?
First.
It's good that he did. Kenny couldn't pull that shit on me.
The kid killed Kenny's family. Kenny's been horrible.
He better not do it again. You ruined Kenny's life. Outbursts like that aren't fucking appropriate.
You do feel bad for him though, right? Well, seems like it got through to Kenny. Whatever that's good for.
Alright. I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure. If you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, and you can hop in after me.
Alright.
Shouldn't be long now. It's good we're forced to take a breath. Feeling any better?
Shit feels recently chopped.
Still feels pretty recently chopped. So no, Kenny feels about as good as you'd expect.
I mean, do you think it worked? Did it help at all?
इन्होंने क्रॉफर्ड के पास से इतनी सप्लाईज ली थी कहाँ गई?
So, take that for what it's worth.
I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just fucking hell.
At least he told us.
Took some brass. I don't think I would've.
How are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry.
It'll be alright. We don't need to get emotional.
Well, as much as anyone.
We don't need to get emotional.
I'm just asking him how he is.
Lee's right. Your boyfriend's making decent progress. Need to be ready to move.
I just wanted to say, you've all lost a lot. We're still here, though.
Maybe take it easy on him from now.
Maybe take it easy on him from here on out.
I'm angry as hell.
Not at him.
Maybe. Maybe not.
You heard him outside.
I did. I never really thought about it that way.
Ben ki bhi ek sad side story hai. Abhi nahi.
This guy tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
Before y'all, we had this woman, Lily, with us. Lord knows where she is now. Anyway, we had to make some tough calls with her dad. She came between Lee and I pretty good. I spent a lot of nights hating this guy's guts.
What under the bridge? You're still a bastard. I'm sorry for anything, of course.
After everything, he's still a bastard, you know, King?
Been hearing that my whole life, Doc. Well, cheers.
A bit away. नहीं अरे सब बेहोश पड़ जाएंगे इस समय तुम्हें बियर की छड़ी भी है अरे भैया कृष्णा
I'm through no walkers things are looking up
ये है क्या वैसे मतलब दूसरी साइड है क्या? Alrighty.
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
This place seems pretty sealed off.
ओहो एक hidden room था इनके पूरे घर में. Might have been the right choice. Let's keep moving.
Let's keep moving. Gotta go.
Yeah. We've seen so many people. I don't know why these ones break my heart.
What's heartbreaking is not giving yourself a chance. It's what Katya did.
We did everything you could. There's no use dwelling in the past.
You did everything you could.
No, Lee. She left me. My son. People that cared about us. I forgive her, but it don't make it any less wrong. You don't just end it because it's hard. You stick it out, and you help the folks you care about. So let's figure a way out of here and get that little girl.
We should move. Let's keep moving.
Got at least one shot left.
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed.
That's not good.
Lee, you okay?
Yeah.
Let's keep at it.
Balcony door. Painting. Inke piche kuch hidden rasta ho.
Might be the way out.
Nothing other than personal items in here.
Looks like we can stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Let's go.
Go ahead.
Well, apna ek haath nahi hai to kisi ko pehle jaane do. Omid, tu pehle ja. Fir Kenny ja, Krista, tum log jao. Mujhe pull up karne ke liye koi to chahiye na yaar. Lee akela kar raha hai sare kaam. जिसके हाथ में से वापस टपक टपकने लग जाएगा खून। All right. Ben नहीं आ पाएगा।
Ben!
My fucking mouth. Holy fuck! What are we gonna do?
Let's keep moving. Kenny and I got this. Someone's gonna stay back in case.
Stay up here. Keep an eye out.
Okay, but I can't see much from up here.
Just let us know if they start coming down the alley. We'll be back.
Be careful.
Yes. अच्छा मतलब उसकी खाली डेड बॉडी को हाइड करने जा रहे हैं हम लोग अच्छा जिंदा है वो
I'm okay I'm okay just get me out of here
God damn it Ben
I'm sorry I'm sorry
No just don't panic We're gonna get your ass up
इसका सर पड़ता जमीन पे और
Really I thought you
अभी फटाफट करो कचरे के अंदर पड़ा हुआ है मैं ओ
फकिंग हेल
भाई साहब
व्हाट इज इट आई एम ओके
वी कैन गेट यू अप वी कैन
आउ
इस एपिसोड में बहुत ज्यादा ब्रूटलिटी देख ली हमने ही स्क्रूड If he'd be quiet.
If he'd be quiet, then maybe. But Kenny, this is fucking serious. He could die just by moving him wrong.
I won't move! Ben!
Dick, Kenny, tu iske sar ke paas se pakad. Lee, tu usko paon ke paas se pakad. Aur dheere dheere, step by step, usko upar leke
aao. Fuck!
Tu uske andar aise ghusa hua hai na, tu usko step by step upar leke aao. Usko aise khinchoge to bhaiya, wo niche piche ka aas paas ka ud jayega iska area.
Oh God, don't let them get to me!
Do you have any bullets left? This has only got one left in it.
I'm out.
Shit.
So, to udhar ja aur udhar bullets.
Get the fuck out of here.
What?
Go back. She needs you, Lee.
Kenny.
This is not a discussion.
Quick decision lena padega. Okay. Zombies aren't kuch nahi kar
sakta. Good. Get back up there. Now.
Hamare paas waise ek haath nahi hai. What are you gonna do?
What are you gonna do?
Fucking go.
क्या कर रही है? Hello.
Back, you sons of bitches! Yeah.
Guys, Kenny ने क्या सोच रखा है वो fight कर सकता है?
Oh fuck, Kenny, please.
We have to keep moving. अब हमें ना इस season से मुझे एक चीज सीखने मिली. हमारे क्लोज वाले जाते रहेंगे लेकिन वी हैव टू कीप मूविंग. दिस इज काइंडा टफ. यू हैव टू कीप मूविंग एक्चुअली.
व्हाट हैपेंड?
दे आर गॉन.
God damn! God!
मैं समझ सकता हूँ लीक एक्सप्रेशंस.
I heard a shot.
Yeah, he shot the walkers. Kenny took them out. He was fighting them off.
We needed more bullets.
You needed a miracle. It's not your fault, Lee.
I can't believe them.
Molly होती हमारे साथ तो कोई कुछ हेल्प हो सकती थी. वो काफी तबाहीदार बंदी है.
You saw them die?
Nobody was getting out of there.
I'm sorry, Lee.
He did what he had to. Well, maybe he got away. He wasn't a bad guy. फिलहाल कुछ नहीं बोलना ठीक लग रहा मुझे.
We should go.
Right behind you.
Oh, boy.
Do you want to talk?
It's two on him now. The motherfucker's got Clementine has Ben and Kenny to answer for.
Keep a clear head, Lee.
We wouldn't be out here. We'd all been together to defend against Vernon. And we'd be out on the water. Everyone would be alive.
Look, Lee, this is a shitty time. But I want to clear something up.
What is...
Now with Kenny, gone. Means Omid and I have to stay safe. For her.
You guys would be great for her. Keep her safe.
We do our best. You know that.
Are you okay? What's going on with you?
Are you okay?
I should be asking you that.
Before, in the attic.
It's nothing.
What's nothing?
Let's just keep moving.
Krista, coffee.
Fuck. Be careful across here.
Suspicious, I mean. Alright. Obviously close calls आएंगे और मुझे कहीं पे इन्होंने क्लिक करना देना है. Oh yeah.
River Street's just up ahead.
वेल द मार्शल्स हैं कहां हम कुछ पता लगा सकते हैं
वो केयरफुल
इवन द बिल्डिंग्स आर फुल
दे नेवर नो वेयर द नेक्स्ट मील इज
नो दे डोंट
बी केयरफुल थ्रू हियर
या वी डोंट नीड एनी मोर एक्सीडेंट्स I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Oh, bhai. Kya kya dekhna pad raha hai is episode mein?
Marshall's hotel is around the corner of the block. We have to cross here.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap.
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg and you're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself.
You do go first. I'll go first.
I'll go first. In case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Yeah.
Abhi hamara final episode hai to abhi wali choices hamari bahut zyada matter karengi ye hamari puri game change kar sakti hai. Theek hai ye wali choice.
Just go nice and slow.
Okay. Oh. I am ready. Maine quick reflexes dikhane ke liye.
Almost there. It's an easy crossing.
Good. Are you okay?
Fine. But I'm kind of fucked here.
What are you gonna do?
Okay, I'm going for it.
Can you help me?
I don't know what we can do from here.
Anything!
It's fucked, Lee!
Okay, I'm going for it.
Fuck it. I'm going for it!
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
No, I didn't,
what
no,
the
no,
fuck?
I didn't mean that. I didn't
but
mean
maybe
that.
You got to it fast enough. Maybe you'll be fine.
I can't risk losing more time on a long shot.
Find me when you get down. Let's meet the out of town by the train. Find a boat.
Let's meet outside of town. By the train.
Are you nuts?
It's the only way. Do you hear me?
Yeah, by the train.
Jesus. We'll be there.
अभी हमें फटाफट भागना होगा ओ भैया सेल लग रही है बाजार में ऐसा लग रहा है बुरा हाल चल रहा है द मार्श हाउस क्लेमेंटाइन हमें मिल सकती है अभी हमारे पास बस एक चॉपर है जिससे हम सबको चॉप आउट कर सकते हैं ऑलराइट आई एम रेडी इतना अलग सा म्यूजिक के चला रखा है भाई वन मैन आर्मी बन के जा रहा है ली ये मिस कर दिया मुझे लगा ली गया हमें किसी ना किसी को मारते रहना है हर वक्त शौक है ऐसा वो बंदा अभी भी यहाँ हो सकता है लॉट्स ऑफ रूम है बहुत सारे रूम हैं बहुत सारी चीजें ओ भाई साहब ली अलग ही लेवल का लग रहा है अगर ये लोग मार्च हाउस में रुके हैं तो मार्च हाउस के अंदर तो कोई ज़ॉम्बीज नहीं होंगे सेफ होगा ये एरिया कैसे पता यही वाला डोर है Let's open this door. I am ready for super ultra fighting scenes. Achha, abhi aur aage. Ye door isse bandh kyun rakha hai?
I got us adjoining rooms.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay. This is Sybil. You look horrible. And you're missing an arm. Go over there.
एक बार हाथ में आने दो मेरा कुछ गन, कुछ केड़ा वेपन अपने पास वेपन है अदर.
Put your things down.
Let me out. Who's out there?
Okay, बढ़िया. ओहो अब हमें पता चल गया ये वो ही बंदा है
Quiet, please, sweetie. Your things there.
हमें पास क्या एक वॉकी टॉकी है एंड एक वो है I only have this radio.
This is all I've got, okay?
You travel light. I don't believe you.
That's everything. Go ahead and search me.
No, I'm not touching you. Just sit down.
अपने पास वो खतरनाक वाली एक्स है. मतलब not axe, but वो chopper.
Do you know who I am?
No.
No. I don't know anything about you.
You wouldn't. People like you don't. Now you're thinking. Who would have it out for me, huh? A few weeks back, there might have been a station wagon in the forest, full of all sorts of food, water, things you need to survive. Yeah, I'm not some cannibal, some killer out in the woods, some villain. I'm just a dad. I coach Little League.
I didn't take from you.
Your people didn't?
I didn't agree with it.
That's what Clementine said. Why didn't you?
She didn't want me to. It wasn't right. You were coming back. So ye station...
You were coming back.
Bandits mein se hai ye?
The dome light was on.
We did come back. I said we did come back!
What do you want me to say?
I don't want you to say anything. I want you to know what happened.
क्या हुआ था?
Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Yes. Not on purpose.
Not on purpose.
If it were on purpose, you'd be a sociopath. I hurt her so bad. My son had him went missing. I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him and the look on her face said, You are a monster. We all went out looking.
looking for him. We never found him. I hurt her so bad.
Achha. Mujhe laga Clementine ki baat kar raha.
And then we came back, and all our stuff was gone. Your people, that asshole in the ball cap, his stupid fucking wife. I could have earned her trust back if they hadn't made our situation so desperate.
So ye log ka motor in ye log ka area tha. What?
You fucked up.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left.
Achha.
They didn't get far. I found them a day later in the road.
ये कोई अपनी फेक इमोशनल कहानी बना के हमें
मॉन्स्टर टू यू
शांत करने की कोशिश तो नहीं कर रहा है.
We all do.
Some more than others. I'm not like you. You killed a man with a pitchfork right in front of a little girl.
I protected her in that place.
It's more complicated than that.
You lied to her about who you really are.
हमने क्लेमेंटाइन का तो सब बता रखा था.
You weren't there.
You brought her to the most dangerous place in this city where she could have died.
I couldn't leave her alone.
That's not the whole story.
The whole story?
क्लेमेंटाइन से पूछा होगा गन रख के. सो स्टार्टिंग से क्लेमेंटाइन से बात कर रहा था.
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief, and I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
I didn't steal from you.
Just give me Clementine back.
I'd rather kill her myself, because that's what will happen if she goes with you. After I found Clementine on my radio, I wasn't even mad at you. I was coming for the others, for revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did and the danger she was in, our plan changed.
So Clementine,
please listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next.
क्लेमेंटाइन एपिसोड वन से ही शुरू से ही जब से हम लोग उस मोटर रेन पर आए हुए थे या जब से हम लोग जंगल से बाहर निकले एंड क्लेमेंटाइन वगैरह मिली तब से ही क्लेमेंटाइन इस बंदे के साथ मिली हुई थी एंड सब कुछ बता रही थी इसको एंड हमें एक क्ल्यू भी नहीं दिया इसने. लाइक सही में क्लेमेंटाइन को अब इसने लॉक करके रख रखा है रूम में. क्लेमेंटाइन को क्या लग रहा था ये मेरा बहुत अच्छा फ्रेंड है मेरे पेरेंट्स हैं इसके पास.
We can have a family. I
well,
bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But
her birthday was 6 days ago.
Dad,
you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been to you.
भाई उसको world की dark side दिखाना जरूरी है.
No. Shut up.
It makes sense.
It's not happening.
You'll have to kill me. I'm bitten and you're going to be too.
I'm bitten.
What?
I got bit, and I'm gonna make sure you end up the same way as me. Make sure you shoot me in the head.
No. I'll be with her and you'll be rotting in the streets.
No, I didn't mean
hey,
this.
Hey, honey. I think this is all gonna work out.
For you.
I'm glad too. I wish it wouldn't have had to get this bad, but it's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
Headshot. Finally. अब क्लेमेंटाइन को भी लड़ाई का आदेश ऊपर पढ़ने चाहिए. उसको डांटना पड़ेगा भी बहुत ही जोर से.
It's okay. It's okay.
मुझे गुस्सा आ रहा है पसंद क्यों क्लेमेंटाइन पे.
Your arm's gone. Why? That's so scary.
Somewhere safe.
You don't smell good.
Yeah, I know.
बहुत तबाहीदार ज़ॉम्बी से फाइट करके आया हूँ मैं.
Did he hurt you?
No. Not really. I'm sorry, Lee.
Clem, it's okay.
अभी समझ में आ गया दुनिया की डार्क साइड क्या होती है.
Then we have to talk, okay?
Yeah.
अभी आखिरी विलन बचा है
वर्नन का बच्चा. उसने मेरी बोट ले ली. Hey, you weren't afraid.
I was.
You didn't act like it.
I know. I am now.
It's okay.
Bowling bag. What the
Jesus.
What the
Don't look in there.
No, I know.
ये बंदा कितना dangerous है भाई साहब. Like seriously. Clementine की मॉम मुझे लग ही रहा है. मारना पड़ेगा ही हमें.
It didn't bite you.
Yeah, I know it. Must have.
You're covered in all that gross stuff.
वो तो भाई ब्लड है सिर्फ.
Bunch of them to get here. That's how we'll get out of Savannah.
इसको ली एकदम सेंट जोन्स की तरह लग रहा होगा. चॉप वॉकर. What do you mean, hello? अरे क्या कर रही है? Hello? हैं? Smear Clementine. What do you mean? हैं? एक मिनट. स्मेयर का मतलब भी क्या होता है? उसने उसको रगड़ दिया इस चीज से. लाइक व्हाट डू यू मीन? व्हाई व्हाई यार व्हाई.
वी विल गेट इट क्लीन्ड अप एज़ सून एज़ वी कैन.
नॉट सून एनफ.
no reason. Sirf thodi si vibes lane ke liye.
I want to be sure.
Hain? Like kyun kar raha hai ye? Ew.
There. That should do it.
Taki zombies ko lage hum bhi unke jaise hain.
Have you missed something?
I thought it was gone.
I thought you were gone.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Stay right next to me. Walk very slowly. Don't look around. And don't panic.
Mm-hmm.
I'll keep you safe.
Walkie-talkie leke chalte hai. Future mein kaam aa sakti hai. थंडर स्टॉर्म चल रहा है बाहर एंड हम इस थंडर स्टॉर्म के अंदर से एस्केप करेंगे. तो इसका मतलब ज़ॉम्बीज देख सकते हैं थोड़ा थोड़ा है ना, यानी अच्छा उनको स्मेल आएगी तो उन्हें लगेगा हम भी उनके जैसे ही हैं. उन्हें अपने ब्लड्स की स्मेल आएगी ना. ये जोकर वाले फेस वाले भैया बहुत आ रहे हैं आजकल. चलो बस चलते रहो. अभी हम लोग बस बाजार में जा रहे हैं. ये लोग हैं जो शॉपिंग करने आए. डोंट वॉरी, हमें कब स्टॉप करना है कब आगे जाना है इस चीज़ का ध्यान रखना पड़ेगा. और राइट, आई थिंक मैंने फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट में अच्छा कर दिया. अबे रुक मत, इसके पेरेंट्स होंगे डेफिनेटली. Don't look, don't go over there.
Clem, down.
Omid and Kristaff ko bachana padega.
Lee, wake up. Please don't be dead. Please, no.
अपने छोटे छोटे हाथों से क्या पंप कर रही है भाई?
I was so scared. I thought you left me. I saw my parents.
I know.
They didn't get to you, right?
No. Well, we got away. They're dead for sure.
अब समझ में आया दुनिया की डार्क साइड क्या होती है. वो गुंडा बड़ा कह रहा था गॉट योर पेरेंट्स.
वी कांट, देयर्स थाउजेंड्स ऑफ देम आउटसाइड.
वी हैव टू, आई विल प्रोटेक्ट यू, वी पुश
थ्रू. नो दैट्स क्रेजी, आई सेव्ड यू, वी आर सेफ हियर, आई लॉक्ड अस इन.
गेट दैट डोर ओपन.
आई कांट
डू इट.
अभी जरा इसके ऊपर थोड़ा सा स्ट्रिक्ट रहना पड़ेगा हमें थोड़े टाइम तक. तो
इट वाज ओनली अ लिटिल ओपन व्हेन आई फाउंड इट. आई क्लोज्ड इट टू कीप अस सेफ.
Pull on three. One, two, three.
अच्छा अरे यार, समय कोई पर्टिकुलर टाइम जोन में करना होता है.
See?
Clementine, honey, my arm is gone because I cut it off.
Why would you do that?
Because I was bitten, Claire.
Iski aankhon ka color.
Please, no. No. That's not true.
Yes, it is.
Is cheez ka iska bhi mujhe spoiler mil chuka tha.
You were gonna be okay. We just have to think and work together.
Okay. There might be a way out over there.
Acha, mujhe laga ye. No.
Good. Good girl. Let's go. I might be a little slow.
I'll help you.
Is इसके अंदर तो भाई सब कुछ करने की जान बची है नहीं। देख तू आराम से रह, मैं अपने आप को संभाल लूंगा।
I got you. You can lean on me if you have to.
दब जाएगी भाई।
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
You couldn't have known.
You've just learned to never, ever let yourself get trapped. Okay?
I won't.
We'll get out of here. And just don't do it again.
Okay, I won't, I won't, I won't. Keep going. We're almost there.
So, इसका आर्म थोड़ा सा हाई कट करना चाहिए था इसको एक्चुअली। कैनी को पॉइजन अभी भी है अंदर।
Get up, Lee. The door is right here.
I can't.
You have to.
Then I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please, please try to get up.
देख तू चिल्ला मत, ज़ॉम्बीज आ जाएंगे। क्योंकि तोड़ दूंगा मैं, सही बता रहा
हूँ। I can't. You don't have much time. You gotta do something fast.
Like what?
You need to get out of here. Keep away from me.
You're gonna have to make sure I don't turn.
You won't though.
Then I will. You know what you have to do.
No, I can't. There's no way.
We'll figure it all out. Don't worry.
And,
just
door.
Start by getting that door open.
It's locked.
It's no big deal. It's just a glass window.
Ow!
Not with your hand.
Hello, Irana.
There's a chair over there. There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clint. You can use that.
Clementine
bichari akeli zombie se fight karegi. Use the bat to shut that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken glass. Good job. Don't be afraid of him, honey. You're smart. He isn't. You're smarter than all of them. Through there, Clem.
I know.
So इसे जाना पड़ेगा.
We'll get you in there. Don't worry. You're doing good. Grab the chair, Clem. Use it to reach in to the lock. Open it.
He's trapped.
This will be easy then. He's got keys, probably to that door, and everything you'll need. His keys and a gun. You're gonna need both of those. You're doing really good. Killing them's not easy, but you know what to do.
I do.
There's keys.
Are you Janab?
You're gonna need both of those.
Point. Okay.
The handcuffs on the ground. Get them.
Okay, Lee.
प्लांट कफ काफी कड़क होता है ना, किसी दूसरे साइड पे फेंक, उस साइड पे फेंक तो वो साइड देखेगा। अच्छा वो अपने आप को हैंडकफ कर रहा है ताकि वो इसको ये ना कर पाए, हर्ट ना कर पाए। व्हाट इसको करो,
यू हैव टू हैंडकफ द वॉकर, यू कैन किल इट इजी देन।
आई डोंट नो वी
कैन डू इट, जस्ट बी केयरफुल, मूव अराउंड द साइड एंड जंप अवे इफ ही गेट्स क्लोज। यू कैन डू इट।
डेंजरस मोमेंट है।
Get him! Watch out!
What is
it? The bat, Clem! Get the bat!
हमें लेना पड़ेगा। Okay, all right. अपनी क्लेमेंटाइन तबाहीदार बन रही है। एक और वेल डन एक और, हियर यू गो। बस आराम से।
आई डिड इट, आई गॉट हिम।
गुड इट क्लेम,
कम हियर जस्ट फॉर अ सेकंड स्वीट।
इस चीज का मुझे एक स्पॉइलर मिला था, हार्ड डिसीजन है बहुत गंदा। I might turn honey and I'd say
you're strong Clem, you can do anything,
but I'm little.
That mean nothing, you go see bad stuff, but it's okay.
My parents, it's so horrible.
I can't imagine, Sweetie.
And now, you? Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
You have to shoot me. Leave me.
You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
It's okay.
Clementine की ज़िंदगी अचानक से बहुत अच्छी लग रही थी, उसको कुछ दिख नहीं रहा था भाई, अचानक से पूरी दुनिया का इसको डार्क साइड एक साथ दिख गया, ये भी गलत है।
I'd give anything for you not to be, but you just have to point it at me. Close your eyes and be thankful you never have to see me as one of them. You can do it. No, you can.
Okay, Lee.
मुझे इस चीज का स्पॉइलर मिल गया था, इसलिए मैं इतना शॉक नहीं हूँ, मुझे कुछ
I can.
ज़्यादा ख़राब नहीं लग रहा है। Find Omid and Krista. Don't trust anybody.
Find Omid and Krista. They're outside of town, by the train. You remember how to get back there?
Yes.
Good.
Clementine will remember this.
They'll take good care of you.
And don't trust these types of idiot.
And Clem,
stay away from cities.
Stay away from the cities.
Definitely.
They're just not worth the risk.
Yep.
And also,
मैंने भी ये सोचा था, cities में technology होगी तो controlled होगा हर चीज, लेकिन यहाँ पॉपुलेशन ज्यादा है तो प्रॉब्लम्स और ज्यादा है. एक घर में से 10-10 निकल के आ रहे हैं, एक बिल्डिंग में से 50-60.
No, don't worry.
Don't be afraid.
Don't be afraid.
Oh, bhai. Clementine ki aankhein dekho puri. No. No. इसी के साथ लीग का अंत हो चुका है. द वॉकिंग डेड. एक मिनट, खत्म हो गई क्या गेम? या आई थिंक गेम खत्म हो गई है. इसी के साथ है ली और सीजन वन दोनों का एंड. रिमूव लीज आर्म. ओके, हम लोग ने अपना हाथ रिमूव कर दिया. ओके, हमें छोड़ना भी एक ऑप्शन था, छोड़ देना चाहिए था. बाद में क्लेमेंटाइन एडजस्ट कर लेती. For Yuan argued with, calmly argued with Kenny. Okay, so मैंने अपना temper lose नहीं किया था. Gave up weapons, kept your weapons. Yep, मैंने अपना weapon रखा था. Killed Clementine's capture, 10% didn't kill the stranger. मैंने तो उसको ख़त्म कर दिया था. Stop Lee from turning, even 95% made sure. Percentages का as always कोई भरोसा नहीं है. Hello. You told him about the past. You killed his son, so he didn't have to. Click continue. You told her it was okay to kill Doug before he turns. You found water for Doug when he needed it. She shot herself. Okay. You told him about your past. He was lost to hurt and tried to save Ben. You tried to revive him with CPR. Larry died in the meat locker. You packed her up when supplies went missing. Lily stole the RV and was never seen again. You bonded with him over the US history. You helped him get into the train. You were separated after cross the sign. Alright, so ये सब character का ये दिखा रहे हैं हमें. Ben fell to his death in Savannah alleyway. You trusted her with your past. You saved her life at cost of another. She was killed by Lily. You defended her against Lily's accusation. You met her on their worst day thus far. You revealed your bite to her. You told her and Umi to meet you at the train. You asked her and Umi to take care of Clementine. You were with him when you found your brother. He died when the walkers attacked the trucks too. Okay. You let him to be a sidekick to solve a mystery. You shot him before he could turn. आगे का भी लोग ने कोई सीन दिखाया है, मैं इसीलिए वेट कर रहा था आगे का कोई सीन दिखाएंगे. ओमीड एंड क्रिस्टा नहीं मिले इसे। दिखे इसी के साथ